What's up, Beast Game Haulers? Today we're gonna see if a wall of duct tape can stop a Ugandan Knuckles.
Do you know the way?
I do know the way. A microwave. Your nightmares. And much, much more. And we're gonna wrap it up by destroying it with a car at the end. Or maybe it will destroy the car. Who knows? Recently, I've been having a lot of issues with just wild Ugandan Knuckles just roaming into my yard. So I put up a duct tape fence. I should be good.
Well, do you know the way? Do you know the way?
I do know the way. What?
Show him the way.
I don't have a queen.
Feet on the fake wall.
The wall worked! Screw you, you Knuckles.
He doesn't know the way. Show him the way.
I know the one weakness of Ugandan Knuckles.
I'm actually naked under this.
Is that an endangered species? That's a maverick. Those,
oh, wow.
Those are rare.
Those are super rare. Look, he's even got the maverick hands.
Get him in here.
All right.
Break down the wall. Come here, Maverick.
Come here, Maverick.
We know you're endangered.
Port in my hand. Be careful, Maverick.
Just remember, if you see a maverick, take care of it. Feed it. Clothe it. Give it breast milk. Well, before we ram a real car into 1,000 rolls of duct tape, we're going to ram a Ferrari into 100 rolls of duct tape.
Kanye West, you wish you had a nice car like this and these shoes that are also yours. I thought it was gonna like hit me in the neck. Hey, weird guy that we've never met. Ow.
Talking about me.
You guys, this is really good support for my breasts.
All right guys, Chris is gonna be really daring. We got a piece of duct tape right here. We're gonna start off small before we do the giant wall. Let's see if he can take it on. What happened? Is it not working? Maybe we just need to bandage it up. Is it still not working?
Still not working,
dude,
man.
I got it, man. Dude, if there's one thing PUBG's taught me, energy drinks.
Yeah.
Here, try it now.
There it goes.
Dude, energy drinks save everything.
When I hit that duct tape, dude, it really hurt my arm.
Dude, you got a cut right there.
I do.
Bandages, man. You're good.
Oh, thanks, man.
You're popping energy drinks.
I need to pop one. Hold on.
PUBG's taught me one thing. If something's acting up, just beat it with a frying pan.
Okay, let me see it. Let's see how strong the PUBG frying pan really is.
Ever since PUBG came out on the phone, all he does is play it. Like, I get it. It's the most fun mobile app ever, and it's convenient that you can play it wherever, but that doesn't mean that's all you do, Chris.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I'm playing PUBG on my phone.
All right, how about we make it serious? You win this game, you get $1,000. Everyone cheer on Chris. You get this dub, you get $1,000, man. Comment section, if Chris loses, I want you guys to torment him.
Got him. There's another one. Oh, get turned on, kid.
Oh, oh my God.
Get turned on.
You're actually doing like really good. I can tell you play this a lot.
Ow. Oh, wait, that's my teammate. Teammate left me. What the crap? Dude, our teammate is going off. Oh my God.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Boom.
Oh my goodness, oh. Chris. Chris, calm down, you animal.
I know, I'm an animal. Even though you left me, I'm still here. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Boom, winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Oh my goodness.
Boom.
Oh, I'm actually surprised.
First game won.
Gotta do.
All right, guys, so there's a new arcade mode where 28 people drop and you only use certain weapons like snipers or shotguns, and it's actually a lot of fun.
I enjoy the main game mode because I'm so good at it and I just want it, so you know.
And in case you're wondering how it looks so good and runs so smoothly on your phone, it's made by Unreal Engine, which is apparently a gift from God. And as you remember from when Chris was playing, you can actually communicate real time with your teammates, which is actually insanely cool. If 50,000 of you guys download PUBG using the official link in the description, they will actually give away 5 Samsung Galaxy S9.
Make sure you follow the official PUBG on Facebook and Twitter.
He enjoys their game and it's a lot of fun, guys. And see, these are my nipples. Right below my nipples is the description. Click the link and download it. Now let's go duct tape thing.
Hey Beast, you know what I'm about to do?
No, I don't. What?
I'm about to do this. Don't ever assume.
Wow, I was going to assume. So before we drive the car through an impenetrable wall of 1,000 rolls, we're gonna start with one layer of duct tape. Let's do this.
I think it stopped it.
Oh, we went through it? More!
Die, 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 die.
Let's go, partner.
This time we're doing two.
Woo!
Yeah, let's do it.
Ah, my legs, ah!
Matt brought the duct tape actually.
Partners, we got them.
Been expecting you.
Hi, how are you?
I was not expecting that. It's now gonna cut to the other day where we went to a racetrack and actually did 1,000 rolls of duct tape and tried to go through it. Cut to that now.
Woo!
Here we have 1,000 rolls of duct tape. We have a car I don't care about, and we're gonna see if 1,000 rolls of duct tape can stop this car. In case you're wondering why we're destroying this car, it was my brother's old car that he was going to recycle, but he couldn't afford a new one. Hence why we bought my brother a yellow Camaro, because he really needed a new car.
Car? We bought you a car.
Get in it and broom broom it.
Yeah, here.
Get in and broom broom it.
So we're just gonna destroy it, then take it to the recycling. So either way, it's gonna get recycled. I got it. See? Perfect way.
I'm gonna test it out real quick. It works.
I really don't want Chris to do this, but he's set on doing it.
It'll be fine, I'll wear a helmet.
It was crazy, it felt weird.
It's excellent.
Yeah.
Yoke's on you.
Hey.
Hey. All right. Hey Chris, I'm kinda hungry. Can you make me some eggs?
Yeah, do you like scrambled or fried?
I just like it smashed.
Okay.
More comes.
We're about to run over all those cones.
Chris. It's nice knowing you.
It's nice knowing you too. We'll live on in Conehood.
Yes.
In Cone Heaven.
Alright, that was not a good idea.
As quick as you can.
What the?
Oh!
Is it still look good?
Yeah.
What is that in the distance? Can you see it?
It looks like it's like just a
normal person.
Yeah, it just looks like a normal guy.
I read like a news story that like there's a killer clown on the loose, but he looks like a normal guy.
Oh shoot.
Oh my god! It's a killer clown! I hope he doesn't walk through this wall.
Our impenetrable wall will protect us.
Ha! It's killer clown proof.
Ha, you stupid killer clown!
It's so hot in there.
Oh, it's actually our editor.
Whoa.
Oh, who are you, stranger?
Oh, it's our editor.
He's not our editor anymore. Hey, we can talk about how bad our editor is now.
Yeah, don't you guys hate how crappy our edits?
What?
Oh, right here.
Damn it, Chris. Now he's gonna want to quit.
Time it is.
What time?
It's dinosaur time. Bring in the dinosaur.
Come at us, you little dinosaur. This is the reason you went extinct, you little idiot.
All right, let's see what he's got.
Ha, what an idiot.
Alright, what does the dinosaur have to say about all this?
Please help me.
And this is the man who lives inside the
Oh my god, it's like our editor! I thought you're an editor, not a dinosaur / killer clown. Guys, we captured a low gangster. He was trying to spy on our video.
Bad low gangster. Don't
move. This is how we treat low gangsters around these parts.
Ow!
Job anymore. Yeah. Hey, Luigi, it's Ethan! Oh my god! Come on,
help me! Why did you just say that? Wow.
So glad
you hit up. Alright, here at Mr. Beast, we're super lazy, so we're about to build a hand.
Ah! He grabbed my nipples!
Alright, so I guess we failed with a hammock. Miss Mary Mac. Ah! Who are you?
I don't work here.
Who are you?
I don't
Why
know.
Are you here?
This sword was used by your father in the Great War. Do not dishonor him.
I will not. You know what? If duct tape was around 2,000 years ago, samurais would have been useless.
Microwave.
I was driving Mr. and Beast. Apparently I ran over a microwave.
Give me your license.
Richard, no! Back up!
Richard's under there!
Richard!
Is Richard
No! Richard!
Richard, I didn't mean it, Richard!
No! Look, his guts are everywhere! All
difference. Put him out of his misery. I've gotta finish off Richard.
No, let me get away.
Richard, your honor lies with us forever.
Richard, you broke my sword, you dick! Alright, Beast Game Boys, that's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe. First comment on every video gets a $100 gift card. click this video. Oh, actually, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I don't care if you won or lost. Click that video right there. Hey, get out of here, you stupid wasp.
He heard May 1st and he was like, I want some merch, man.
Hey, we don't sell wasp sizes, but we do sell whatever the f*** you are. You scam Paul, they're out.
May 1st.
May 1st.